My name is Jithinlal N R. I am from India, from Kerala exactly. I live and work in Vadodara, Gujarat, since the past 5 years. Now I mainly do drawings with Indian ink and kind of felt tip sketch pens. So actually that kind of language develops after I was working as a comic artist and as an illustrator for some time, like before I actually started drawing as my main kind of practice. At Gasworks, I will be looking at the Black Art movement that from the 1980s to the present, like at the Black Art Group, and looking at some of the works of the artists who were part of the movement earlier from the start of it, to like some of the young collectives that actually work of people of color that actually work right now, and I'll be also like trying to make parallels with back in India, like with the Dalit movement, how Dalits represent themselves and how the movement started, and like now what are the problems faced by the young Dalit art students and like how they represent their issues. As part of the residency, I also have a show in the showroom, which is called Working Practices. So I am actually doing three panels of a public piece outside the showroom gallery. So yeah, like it's kind of I'm doing it in kind of a drawing with colors, and it's kind of a new approach for me. Like I've always been working in the studios with like different sizes of small scale and all these things. So I thought it will be a new space, and it's also in the public space. So I think yeah. It will be a new experience doing that work.